Congratulations on the fifth season. What can fans expect to see this year?
This season, Fraser's Ridge has really flourished. I think Jamie and Claire really have sort of come into their own, and they're settled in Fraser's Ridge. But yeah, Jamie is now, he's having to side with the British. He's stuck between sort of two fires, two different camps of where his loyalties lie. And we know that the Great War is coming, the War of Independence. And it really is a season where we see them sort of fighting to protect their family and their extended family.
Was there a favorite scene or a scene that really challenged you this year in a way that you didn't get to be challenged prior to this?
That's a good question. I think this season there's an amazing storyline without giving away too many spoilers, but Jamie's been sent or commissioned to go and track down his godfather. Murta Fitzgibbons is a rebel. He's fighting for the Regulators. Jamie Fraser has to track him down. Obviously, he would never do that, but he also needs to keep the British happy and pretend that he's doing that. So it's a great storyline. He's hunting down his godfather, and it doesn't play out too well.
You are a producer on this. How did that mantle change your approach both to the character and handling, two hats at one time?
Yes, we were very lucky to get this producer credit this season, and it was kind of late on in the process, so we weren't initially involved in the breaking down of the storylines, but as the season went on, we were more involved in some of the script process. We were involved in just, watching the production meetings and being part of the sort of the prep, and to be honest, to learn how hard our crew work and to sort of have an insight into that is it's a great experience, and you get a lot of knowledge. And I know that myself and Katrina would love to be involved more, and I think we're really going to look to do that next season. It feels like a really really nice part of the process. We've played these characters now for 6 years, and we really are bringing some sort of consistency to the characters as well.
I have to ask about your relationship, because it's such a love story. Where do we find the two characters now? And you're also grandparents, so talk a little bit about that.
Yes, Jamie Fraser has his 50th birthday this season, and I think past seasons, Jamie and Claire have it's been a lot more volatile. Will they, won't they? Will they be together? A lot of the drama has been due to circumstances, but this season, they're together. They're both flourishing in their different fields. Claire's built her surgery, and she's very much preoccupied with that, and trying to develop penicillin. And Jamie is off, supposedly hunting his godfather and working for the British. But we see them reconnect and really yearn for each other's company. And when they do, it's so nice to have those sort of domestic moments where they really sort of relax into each other. And, none of the passion is lost. They very much need each other. And it's lovely to share those moments as well.